rescue his ass! If Roland has been captured by the Firehawk, he's in danger. You're the only one who can stop Jack, but Roland is the man with the plan, so to speak. He knows the best way to strike at Hyperion.
Hey! I have a job of the utmost importance! Megan, over here!
Son, this might sting a bit.
I'm about some service over here.
Looking for work?
Hey, Roland's boys caught this Hyperion jerk bag. Looking for the city.
After hours of scientific insanity you can only imagine in your dreams or in my bed standing over, I have deduced that Jack, the Vault Key, and the Iridium are all connected on a deeper level.
Come on back whenever you need some healing. As long as you're scared of a little tetanus anyways.
Seeing some confusing runes coming from Three Horns. Head down there and find out what kind of weapons cause them. An old rival of mine named Doc Mercy's using it. But don't let that name fool you. Not like me, he's more interested in creating wounds and patching them up. Also, unlike me, he actually has a medical license.
Thank you.
Looks like the hiding space in my super secret stash just fell apart, leaving it completely exposed. So, congratulations! You successfully subverted my meticulously planned challenges. Why don't you go check out the stash?
Alright guys, thanks for watching. I'm gonna head to bed. Happy holidays, hope you guys have a good Christmas Eve, and Merry Christmas to those of you that are on Christmas Day already. I'll catch you guys later. I'll probably be back on in a couple hours. Bye guys, have a good one. Good night, pretty. Good night. Hey Dennis, I was just gonna head to bed. Have a good one, man. I'm gonna head out. You too, man. Take it easy. Good night. Hope to see you again next time, Dennis. It's a little early for me. I need to head to bed. It's about 4:45. But happy holidays to you. Catch you guys next time. Bye.